Hello there, let's learn something interesting in PowerPoint. In this tutorial, I would like to show you how to place a playing video in the background while you have a presentation. So let's add the first slide. I click on the presentation, I delete everything, and I have a video file prepared. Now, this file, it's a bokeh style file. It's 7 seconds long and it plays seamlessly. So once it ends and it starts from the beginning, it looks as it wouldn't stop. So I just drop it into PowerPoint. Okay, I have the video. I place it in the right position and I resize it to cover up the screen. This is a little downside because this is an object and we will often click on it. But if you want to achieve such a nice effect, you have to roll with it. Now go to animations, open up the animation pane, and you need to delete the trigger animation because we want this to be our background and play automatically. I click on the video. In the video tools, I go to playback, I hit loop until stopped and play automatically. It has to start automatically. I once again have to get rid. I don't know why the trigger always enters. It's a little mistake from the Microsoft creators. And let's hit the preview button. I hit F5. And as you see, we already have the video inside. Now I can place additional elements like, for example, shapes. Let's make a really simple design. Maybe go to drawing tools. You don't have to do this. I just would like to show you a simple design. I insert some text boxes, two text boxes. Okay, I make a quick logo here and let's now animate those elements. I select all three and I go to animations and I just want something simple. Maybe simply wheel into the design. I have three animations here. I go with previews and I shift those animations so the entire video takes longer than the first one. The video will play for 7 seconds, but as you remember, as I click on the video, I hit on playback, you have to make it loop until stopped. If you would select rewind after playing, the video would play and then it would rewind and it would stop. But we want to achieve a video background here, so I deselect the rewind option and I select loop until stop. Now I can even have new slides, and since on the transition tab, I have the transition on mouse click, the video will play as long as I tell it to. So let's now preview the effect we have. The video is playing, the animations I made are going, and already 7 seconds has passed. But as you see, I can wait for each animation until it's finished. But until you press the mouse button and the animations don't finish, the slide will not proceed. PowerPoint is not exactly suitable to edit videos inside of it, but as you see, you can achieve a video background. This is useful, for example, if you would like to show your logo and then present a YouTube video or a promotional video to the audience. Also, much depends on the video which is playing in the background. This is a perfect example because this one has only 7 seconds and it's a bokeh style of video, so it fits perfectly into the design. And if you want to edit it onto new slides, you just copy it over. It will already have the same animations and the same options. The only downside here is if you edit something in PowerPoint, you often misclick and you click on the video. Well, you only have to be aware of this. I've tried to add this video to the slide masters, but this didn't quite work. So this is the only option if you want to have a presentation and a video background. I really hope this is some useful information for you and you can play with it around. Select a video, move it into PowerPoint, and you can go on with your presentation and a video background could be playing alongside with the presentation. If you would like to learn more about PowerPoint, I want to invite you to take my course on Udemy. Please click on the middle of the screen or in the link in the description to check out the course and grab a special discount link only for the viewers here on YouTube which see this video, which is 10 bucks. If you would like to support me as a designer and really expand your skill set in PowerPoint, this is the best opportunity you get. I'd hope to seeing you inside. This was a tutorial on how to make a video background in PowerPoint. Thank you for your attention as always. Andrzej Pach signing out.